have to get to a point here, because the point should be fairly obvious now. When I asked at the beginning, everybody was satisfied. And then we started looking at numbers, and then all the people go, wait a minute, I got 2,500, he got 25,000, wait. Maybe they weren't the same paintings, I don't know. What is this about? This is about a huge rule in negotiation. Value is subjective. Why is this a huge thing? It's huge because subjectivity is a perspective, and you can sell value. And value is subjective. If you can sell things that have value, or sell ideas or concepts that have value, that will raise the value of what you're doing. Whoa. And it's obvious, because you have totally different numbers. If you sell beyond what the thing is, you value it highly. It is a value that translates into dollars and cents. Right here. Now we're going to talk about how to do it, because a lot of people did it, and we're going to talk about the seven principles, which is exactly what we want to do, because we want to talk about value and how to increase the value of something.